system before you get up here.
I promise I'll be good.
It's a handy dishwasher. A heavy-duty tap and built-in dishwasher featuring two stainless steel revolving spray arms, 10 timer selections, porcelain enamel tub and door liner from Tap and Appliances.
Actual retail price, $430. You win. Howdy, Bernice. Yeah. Now, Bernice. With this.
A new car. This front-wheel drive Chevy Cavalier comes with four-cylinder engine, power brakes, rack and pinion steering, tinted glass and California emission, plus these options: automatic transmission, speed control, tilt steering wheel, heavy-duty battery, front and rear floor mats, and air conditioning, Bob.
Let's bring something out here she might like. Oh, it's an oven. You'd like that, wouldn't you, Bernice?
I do.
I'm going to give you that. I'm giving it to you right now.
Bob, it's a Roper easy-touch microwave oven featuring computerized cooking with three memory levels. Lets you automatically program exactly the right temperature, power, and cooking time for any foods from Roper.
And the price is $570. That means a 5, a 7, or a 0 is the first digit in the price of the car. Which one is it?
First digit in the car? 7.
A 7. Okay. Light up a 7, will you please, fellas? They did it. Now I am going to give you this beautiful luggage, John.
Right, it's Skyway's newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curves, and tight places. Luggage on wheels, outdoor twist fabric and colors, including Times Square from Skyway.
And the price here is $558, meaning that a 5 or an 8 is the next number in the price of the car.
8.
She says 8, so we light up the 8. Now, wait, now, that doesn't necessarily mean it's right. That's what you chose, so that's what they light up. Why, this baby girl's having a terrible time here with that big old desk. Well, look at this. And this is just the way she drives a car, too. I've seen her. Here we go. Now, John, just a minute. Don't start telling us about this just for a minute, because I want to explain that she isn't really doing... This is Diane's birthday today.
Happy birthday, Diane.
Yeah. Wherever?
Yeah. Who told you?
Well, I have spies. I know what's going on around here. And when I go out to do the fun and games show, the guys are always saying, oh, that Diane. They love that Diane. And then they'll say, is she married or single? So are you married or single?
I'm single right now.
Single right now, yeah. She's temporarily single. She's between marriages. And then they always want to know. They always want to know, how old is she? How old is she?
I'm saying, get and, back over there.
All right. She's just right. Happy birthday. Yes. All right. Now, what's the price tag on that? Oh, wait. Now, wait. You haven't told us about it yet, have you, John?
No, I haven't, Bob. Right. I'd like to. From Hartz Manufacturing Company, the attractive wood-grained roll-top desk. Smooth operation, good looks, yours from Hartz Manufacturing Company.
And here we have a price tag of $199. Do you want a 1 or a 9 up there? Is the next number in the price of the car, Bernice?
9.
Number 9, gentlemen, if you please. And out. Next. Oh, look at that, a beautiful chair. John, what do you know about this?
Well, it's Berkline's Wallaway Recliner, an original concept designed with comfort and stylish decor in mind. The back remains just inches from the wall, whether upright or fully reclined. Wallaway by Berkline.
And here the price is $551, meaning that a 5 or a 1 is the last number. The price, 5 it is. You've given us a price of $7,895. You've taken those numbers from these price tags. If you wish, you may make some changes or leave it alone.
Leave it alone.
Leave it alone, we will. I have given you $1,878 worth of prizes. These are yours. You can quit right now and take them. Or you can try to win that car. And to win that car, you have to have every one of those numbers right. If you have even one number wrong, you do not win the car and you lose these gifts. Now, what do you want to do?
I'll take the gifts.
You're going to take the gifts. She has made her decision, ladies and gentlemen. She's going to take the gifts and quit. Do you want to know?
Yeah.
Do you? All right, then I'll check. 7's right. 8's right. 1 is the next number, and the 5 is right. So you did the right thing. You bet. Thank you, Bernice. We'll be back after these words.